Good morning. So me and Brad are off to God's Hill today. We're going to go for afternoon tea, and then I think a little bit later we're going to go to the beach. So I'll take you along with me so you can see what we get up to. The sun is in my eyes at the moment, so apologies if I'm squinting. But yeah, come with us and you'll see what we get up to.
Very nice in here.
So me and Brad have just arrived at the beach and it looks really, really sunny outside. Brad's just standing out there, he's waiting for me, look. Yeah, the afternoon tea that we had was really, really nice. Really good price as well. It's about £9 for two people. So definitely recommend going there at God's Hill at the Essex. So yeah, I'll take you along with me. I think we're going to go for a little walk, and I think we're going to be doing a little bit of Pokemon hunting as well. So yeah, come along for the journey. Bye. Oh yeah. Let's go up to the sea and then come back. Oh, it's a bit stony on this bit. Brad's gonna put his feet in the water for the first time. Oh, it's a little bit chilly. Oh, that's cold.
Why aren't they getting glass? Getting glass.
Can't have it.
There's a vent in it.
Which way should we go?
In about half an hour, I think.
I can't believe we can't get up that way, I thought we could.
We'd have to go around and go back on.
Yeah? Look how warm it is. These stones are not very comfortable on the feet when you hit them. Thank you.
doing just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So, baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. The sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Now we've just come back from dinner and we're just walking along
the Gaverland.
The Gaverland in Sandown for a nice little walk, because we haven't done as much walking today as we did yesterday, I don't think. So yeah, we thought that we would do that, and I'll show you the view that we can see at the moment. I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink 182 song. That we beat to death in Tucson. Okay. Good evening, everyone. It's day 4, and me and Bradley have been quite busy today. We went and had cocktails in Wright, which were really nice, at a place called Batiga's. So I definitely recommend going there if you ever go to the Isle of Wight. And then we went and did a little bit of golf. Do you call it pitch and putt?
Pitch and putt.
Pitch and putt. So we did pitch and putt. And I wasn't very good at it to begin with, but I got there in the end. So I think practice does make perfect. But yeah, so that's what we've been doing today. We just had dinner and we're now having a nice little evening stroll. My tide has gone out. Let's see if I can show you. So it's gone right out. And apparently it's quite busy this week because it's Cows Week. So I think there's about an extra 100,000 people on the island. So yeah, it's quite busy, although you wouldn't really notice it. I didn't really feel any difference today, did you?
Not really.
No, so yeah, that's the plan. I don't know what we're going to do the next couple of days. We've got tomorrow, last full day tomorrow, and then we're going home on the Monday in the evening. So yeah, that's about it really. Not too much to say, to be honest. But yeah, anything you want to say, Brad?
There's crabs on the floor.
Yeah, there's tiny little crabs, but I'm wearing flip-flops and I'm scared one of them's going to bite me.
They're tiny.
Yeah, but they can still bite.
He's not.
Which one? Oh my god. Right, let me see if I can film it.
Crabbing along.
Oh. I don't like
I'm
them.
Trying not to squish them.
Oh no. Look at it. It's got angry eyes. But it looks really angry.
Well, don't tread on it then.
There we are, yeah. So I don't like crabs. Oh no, my feet are getting soaked.
Good.
I'm gonna go over where it's a bit drier.
Yeah.
The weather's been really, really warm today. I've got quite badly sunburnt on my arm from sticking out of the window of Brad's car. So I've got one sunburnt arm and the other one is really pale. So that's good. But I think it's good. Did it say 23 degrees tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah, so 23 degrees tomorrow. So hopefully I'll be able to top up the tan on the other arm. But yeah, what I'll do is I'll end the vlog now for today. I'll insert some pictures as well so you can see what we got up to. And then I'll speak with you again tomorrow. Bye.